Good morning, guys and girls, and all South African recreational and subsistence anglers. Now, 2 days ago, just to give you guys some feedback, we did an interview with ETV News with regards to recreational fishing and subsistence fishing, as well as the industry. I would like to share some of that information with you guys. Apparently, it has broadcast. We don't have a copy yet to share with you guys, so I thought I'll do this video. Now, guys, we're calling for recreational angling to be reinstated. For several reasons I want to share with you guys. It's not just the fun of fishing at all. It's a massive industry with a total economical impact of $36 billion a year spread over various industries. May it be tourism, may it be local communities reliant of recreational anglers going there for their sole income. That's currently not happening. And thousands of anglers that contribute to their households, their means of getting food in a month on a monthly basis by fishing, and then providing over 94,000 jobs in South Africa. Now guys, fishing, recreational fishing, is in nature a sport of isolation and complies with the whole social distancing 100% or more than other activities that's currently allowed. And it will immediately, if you allow it, it will immediately contribute to the economy. And looking at tackle stores in nature, it's not like supermarkets that draws crowds and a lot of people. If you look at a tackle store, at max 5 to 6 people at a time in a tackle store, unless they have a sale, which shouldn't be allowed at this stage. Now that's only to mention a few positives, but I'm sure more than enough already compared to other activities that recreational fishing should be considered to be allowed as soon as possible. That will also reduce the amount of people doing jogging and walking at this stage just to get out of the house. And totally breaks the whole social distancing principle by doing that. At this stage, a lot of anglers will spread out and go do their fishing. Now, a lot of you will know already, we've got a voting poll on asfnfishing.com. If you go there, one voice, which you can sign. It does require your ID number to show that you are a South African citizen, and it does require your address, because we're proposing that we'll have additional guidelines for anglers at this stage of the game to adhere to in order to fish. Even if it's just the guys that signed this poll, that at least starts getting to fish so they can test it and introduce additional regulations. So guys, if you haven't voted yet, go on that poll and vote. And yes, I just wanted to share with you that it's more than just fishing for fun. This is a massive industry and thousands of people are influenced. Now, 13 years ago, they did a survey which suggested over 1.3 million anglers in South Africa. But from a marketing site on Facebook, if you go and do a search, there's over 2.5 million people with a very strong angling industry. Guys, one voice, sign the poll. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to this channel. Hit that bell button so you can get notified every time we upload a video, and support the cause, which has got a lot more to add to the economy and jobs at this stage of the game than realized, and it already aligns to social distancing and the regulations currently in place.